my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. My Sarah's day order has arrived. I'm so excited. Sarah's day. I've been following Sarah for like 3 or 4 years now. Maybe not even that, maybe only 2 to 3 years. But honestly, since I've been following her, I just really actually like her as a person. So whenever she posts anything, whenever she does anything online, I'm like, what's going on? Watch it, let's do it, okay? And this is the first time I've ever ordered anything from her. If I'm honest, some of our other stuff is not in my price range, like I could afford it, but I don't know, sometimes I feel like I can't justify paying that. But this time I really, really wanted to try her, what's it called? PITTY deodorant. Okay, don't worry, I'll describe it properly later, because if not, it's just gonna come out in a different language. So I ordered this from Australia on April 20th, and it is May 8th now, and it's already here. And actually, that's really good, considering like COVID times, I was expecting it to take way longer to like get clearance and all that type of stuff. But I ordered the bundle, so there's 3 in here. And if I'm honest, I can't even remember like the details. Yeah, there we go. Lychee and vanilla, Sarah's Day PITTY Party. Oh my God, I'm so excited. So this was 43 Australian dollars. Well, this is the value of it, okay, according to this. I can't actually remember how much I paid for it. The shipping was the most expensive. That honestly, it took me like 3 days to really actually pay for this. Like as in it was in my basket and I just thought, the shipping is more expensive than the actual products. But you know, I've never ordered anything from her and I just love her. I love her, love her, love her. So I just thought, why not just do it, try it, and let's see what's going on. So unfortunately for everyone who lives in my house, I'm not wearing deodorant. So, well, that's because obviously I'm going to use this and put it on. All right. So yeah, I'm not wearing any deodorant right now because I want to just actually see how this is and I actually want to use it. If I'm honest, I hate things that like get in your nails. I have a feeling this is probably going to get in my nails, but I mean, that's sort of unavoidable. Now, the reason I got the bundle, not only just because it was like cheaper to get the bundle, but also if it's good and I actually really like it, then I don't see why I won't use this like long term, like continuously. I like how simple the packaging is, really. Like it's not in some giant cardboard box that is just a total waste of space. Not easy to open without scissors. Did not plan this through properly. I'm just that excited. Literally, I got home like 2 hours ago and I haven't opened it or anything. I just saw it and was like, right, I'm gonna actually do a video about this. Okay, hopefully this opens now. No? What the heck? Okay, either way, why is this not opening? I'll give that to them. They've definitely done it like security. In a way that it's all secure at least. Okay. Alright, so inside, because I got the bundle, so there's 3 of them there, and let's see what this is as well. So there's 2 note type of things here. Okay, this is from LaBang, which obviously are the like the providers, as in they collaborated with Sarah to like make these. So this has all of LaBang's products on. Actually, I've looked at LaBang and I think some of their stuff looks amazing, but I haven't gotten into much detail about it. So yeah, this is the difference between the Pity Party and normal deodorants. 100% natural ingredients, vegan, cruelty-free, Australia, like made in Australia, no harsh chemicals, reusable ceramic containers. Love it. Okay, let's see. So it says, gently rub a small pea-sized amount into the underarm, allowing to absorb. Mm-hmm. Made with baking soda to kill odor, coconut oil to protect against odor-causing bacteria, and kaolin clay to absorb excess moisture. Choose from coconut and lime and lychee and vanilla. Yum. Those sound like desserts. Okay, let's see what it looks like. Oh, and it's heavy as well. I was expecting it. I was honestly thinking it was going to be plastic, but it's not. This looks so pretty. I just love the colouring. Okay, let's look at the ingredients here. Sodium bicarb, organic shea butter, organic coconut oil, kaolin clay, organic arrowroot powder, and natural fragrance. If I'm honest, whenever someone says natural fragrance, I'm always thinking like, what the hell's that? Let's see what it looks like. Oh, okay. I wasn't expecting it to have a seal, if I'm honest. Ooh, that smells so good. Okay, it is slightly open, so I wasn't expecting that. To be fair, this has come all the way across the world, so what do you expect? I'm just glad that it made it here. Okay, so it doesn't look really pretty right now because it's obviously literally just been opened after traveling weeks and weeks, but that's what it looks like. And it smells so good. I don't care what this natural fragrance is, but it smells really good. Okay, so I've got three of these. I actually just love the casing, if I'm honest with you. I just love that it's like quite heavy. I don't know. And it's 50 grams, so I'll be able to take this on the plane with me, which is useful for long-term travel. And what I'm gonna do is actually take a few pictures of this face before I put it on my armpits. So be right back. Okay, let's do this. Now, as I said, I hate things going in my nails, but it is what it is. Okay. She says a pea size amount. That's a big pea. Holy goodness. Okay. Texture wise, let's see how this. Okay. Pea size amount. Okay. And I'm rubbing it in my armpit. And it's like, it is literally like dissolving. Like, it's not thick or clumpy or anything. It feels a bit grainy. Maybe that's just because it's traveled. I don't know. Yeah, it's a bit grainy, like almost like salt-like. I don't know if you can see. Can you see on my hands? Yeah, I'm getting those grains from it. But I'm assuming that's normal. Just because obviously it's got to have some type of texture with it. Let's do this side. I mean, it smells amazing. That's all I really care about. If I smell like this all day, or it's already like almost nighttime, if I smell like this all night, that's going to be amazing. Okay, now I've still got some in my nails, which, to be honest, hate that. But that's just like me in general. That's got nothing to do with them and their product. Oh. Now you're just going to watch me trying to get this out of my nails for the next however long. Let's see if I can actually smell it from here. I can. Okay, I can smell it. So it is, I think it's half seven at night right now. I'm gonna, when I wake up in the morning for work, which is at 6 o'clock, I'm going to check if there's still a scent. Because unfortunately, this is way TMI, but like when I sleep, like I sweat quite a bit when I sleep. Because like I have a very high body temperature in general. I don't know why, don't ask me. Okay. But I am so happy with this so far. Like literally I'm like, oh, I wish I'd ordered 2 bundles. Now actually I might order another one. I order another one. Stop it right now. Okay, thanks for watching me rub stuff on my armpits, and thank you so much Sarah's Day for being the best person ever. Hi people, it's 7 o'clock in the morning. I've just finished work and I'm whispering because my niece is asleep up there, but I'm here to do the test. See that there? That is the pity party from Sarah's Day. I put it on, it was 12 hours ago. Now it's time to check if it really worked. I mean, it still smells good. I don't smell like BO. Welcome back. This is 2 days later. Sorry. Actually, no. Since the last time I videoed, it's like 1.5 days later, basically. Okay. So when I was using it, the pity party, I put more on at the end of that video, right? But during the day, I'd walked to the supermarket, got loads of stuff, walked back. I was sweating like hell. And then it didn't seem to work very well because I was like, I smell like I'm not wearing deodorant. So maybe I just didn't put enough on, if I'm honest. So I had a shower, put some more on last night. This morning, woke up fine, put some more on this morning. It's been over 12 hours and I literally just checked before I started filming as well. I still smell really good. To be fair, I haven't really done anything today. Like, I haven't been out and been, like, doing lots of work. But Sarah says that she puts it on, like, a pea-sized amount on both sides and, like, goes and works out and doesn't smell and stuff like that. Maybe, like, I'm just extra sweaty. I don't know. But also, like, I'm not, like, fully shaved as well, so that might have something to do with it as well. It still smells good now. I just think if I'm going to sweat a lot or do anything, like, full of activity, I'd probably need more than a pea-sized amount to make it, like, cover the you-know situation. But so far, like, the smell and the whole in-my-nails thing, I'm not, like, bothered by it yet. So like I'm still enjoying it and I still want to do it, so let's keep doing it. And you know how the first video I was like, I should order another one. I might have already done that. I've ordered another bundle but with the other scent, so I can't wait to see how that smells. So far so good.